One of my favorite books is Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone by John Rowling. He learns that he is enrolled in the schools of witchcraft and wizardry Hogwarts. The book tells about a boy named Harry Potter, who at the 11th year of his life learns that he is a wizard, and not just a wizard, but the boy who survived. Harry Potter announced to the entire wizarding community, because he is defeated, the most evil and powerful wizard. He goes to the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, where he finds friends for the first time in his life. School became his home, but danger lies in wait for him everywhere, and Jane, the Dark Lord, wants to kill him. The action takes place in London and Hogwarts in the 1990s. The most striking episodes for me, this is the first meeting with Hogwarts and the first game of Quidditch. I think of Harry, despite the popularity that fell on him, he remained a kind of sympathetic boy. He was also not embittered with his uncle and aunt for all their antics, and was also able to forgive and understand Severus Snape in the last part. The book gave me a fairy tale and faith in magic. I really love the atmosphere of this book. The design of the book is hardcover with a colorful picture which is different for each book and reflects the main idea of the book. I advise absolutely everyone to read, because this first of all teaches us friendship.